two high-speed fans, and here's a bucket. See all the movement? That's what's happening when the helicopters are carrying buckets to a firefight. And then when they get there, they drop out the bottom, and gravity takes most of the water straight to the ground. Or as it's trailing behind the helicopter or behind the plane. Now here's a tube, or what I call a green tank. Notice the lack of movement. Notice the stability. That's because the air is going around it instead of pushing against it.